going to show you why a TacPro strap-on cheek rest works so well. What I've done is I've taken the bottom off the saddle, which is this, for demonstration purposes, and removed the rubber lining that we normally install when the cheek rest is shipped. Every Kydex cheek rest on the market except TacPro has a top shaped like this, a single arch. And if you have a stock with a flat comb like this one, that's somewhat adequate because it creates two points of contact that help prevent side-to-side movement. But if you have a stock with a more common rounded shape like this, what that does is creates only a single point of contact that allows all kinds of slop. Other manufacturers install some kind of a foam filler material to help alleviate that, but it doesn't work very well. What we've done is, because of our precision forming process, we can make the bottom a little bit narrower to take advantage of the spring tension in the Kydex. The installation of a very thin rubber lining helps prevent movement and marring of the stock, but the most important part is the double arch at the top. The wide arch works on stocks that have a flat comb like this by creating two points of contact to eliminate all movement. And with a stock that has a rounded top like this one, the narrow arch also creates two points of contact here and here to eliminate all movement. Now, this is a finished stock that has the lining and the adjustable components on top. And when it's slid on here, push down to the bottom, even without the straps on, there's zero movement. The other major advantage is our adjustment system. You don't need to remove the cheek rest from the stock or disassemble anything. You simply loosen the four screws two or three turns each. Make your adjustment. Tighten the four screws and you're all set.